One of the people who died in New York State. 22-year-old Andel Taylor was born in Buffalo and went back last year to care for her ailing father. When the blizzard hit, she got stuck in her car. Her family thinks she either died of carbon monoxide poisoning or hypothermia.
A lot of crying. That's it.
Still got presents under the tree.
It's so easy to ask yourself, why God? Why? But it's not always meant for us to know the answer to that.
And right now, the family is trying to figure out funeral arrangements and how to get Andel's remains back to Charlotte.